How's going, guys? My name is Righteous Nikki, and welcome back to Styx Shards of Darkness. Finally got our weapons back, and I guess we're just going to follow this road. I'm not really sure. Yeah, we're in the Hunter's Village. Wow's around, huh? Guess we need to go up then. And we probably need to escape from it. At least I have my trusty blade this time, so things should be a lot more easier. Wait, how do I jump here? What? There clearly must be some way up here that I don't see. Oh wow, I didn't saw that. Okay then. 18%. Oh, I can invest in pure quartz. You just see invisibility skills. Right before the amber gouge begins to decrease, goes from 1 to 3 seconds. Invisible for longer without consuming more amber. Oh, that's cool. Noises produced by ground air and cover kills are significantly reduced. Oh, that's very nice. But I cannot use my cords yet, so you just get the stuff. Don't need to craft anything. Right, everything is perfect. Give it a walk. Ooh, a bright village. What do you know?
Wars. Talk about your perfect escape routes. Get into Thoban by boat or airship. Well, I got airsick and seasick too, so it's gonna be multicolored fun either way. There's an airship from Thoban berthed at this loading dock. Talk about a lucky break.
Goblins.
Ah, shit. Dwarf. Conquer, and it's clear he doesn't like goblins much.
That's not good. Wow.
Going back to Thoban, I want to be airsick or seasick. I just can't decide.
I bet when I get to one of them, it's going to tell me to go to the other one. Dwarfs with extra smelling, huh? That's not cool. Well, I have a couple of options. Both of them are at the same distance. To be honest, I like traveling by boat, so let's go to the airship first. I assume that it's going to tell me to go to the other one, so I'm just going to go to the assume of negative. Probably cannot kill those dwarves with a dagger, definitely, so.
Did you hear? It seems that the captain of this airship was arrested.
Yeah, I know. He got locked up in the prison near the market.
What? He's lucky that the Dark Elves didn't take him to Korengar. He'd never get out of there alive.
He must be a total rookie trying to sell them goblins that were more dead than alive.
Apparently, he's about as good at cards as he is in business. I heard he lost his airship in a game of cards with the captain of the boat.
Here's somebody who wants to get out of here as badly as I do. In exchange for his freedom, he shouldn't complain about a little extra cargo.
Guess I need to find the captain. There's a coin there, but not worth my trouble for 2 guards. I guess we're going back. There's the dwarf. Dwarf man. Okay then.
Between these dark elf freaks, who are all ready to tear the eyes out of anyone who steps out of line, and these drunken dwarves whipping their axes out at a drop of a hat, I can't wait to get the hell out of this village. It's full of madmen.
Me too. But the goblin market is really booming. Just be patient a little longer, and our purses will soon be full of coins.
Huh. Right, buddy.
Who goes there? Show yourself.
No one is here. I'm a bit stuck here, so.
This is weird.
Excuse me, buddy, but you're coming way too close to my comfortable zone. No one here, man. Just be on your way now. On your way. You're trying to stay sharp. I might try to kill you. Can I do an aerial kill? Doesn't seem so. I cannot do aerial kills yet. Okay. Capitan! Find the captain, find about the boat. Let's go to the captain first. Wonder what I need to find about the boat. Anyway. Oh boy. Cannot kill him, he's full armor. Can distract him on the chandelier. Probably don't need to do that.
Oops. Well, the captain is still trying to sleep it off in the.
Oh boy. In here, nice. Where does this lead to? The fuck? I'm a bit lost here. That just brought me to the same way back. Cannot I? Cannot? Can't I go up here? Oh, I can. Clearly, I need to go down here. But this. It's a two-way mission. Someone saw me there? Very strange. I still need to get past those guards. How am I going to do that? Is another story. Need to poison one of them. Hopefully the big guy. Oh. How didn't he see me? I mean, I know I'm in the darkness, but can you be that blind? I just need to wait for him to die now, and I'm going to kill the other one. And we just find the captain. Yep. You sleepy hobo. It's time for you to take a sip, man. Let me hear that magical sipping sound. Come on, big boy. Yes. Action is starting right now. Right, Captain.
Wow, Styx! My favorite talking goblin! Damn, what are you doing here?
And you, Efron, you old scum bucket. Please don't tell me you've started selling goblins now.
Now, listen, Styx, I can explain everything. You disappeared from Thoban, and you were my best mercenary. I was lost without you.
Mm-hmm.
I did what I could to survive without a real partner like you to ensure my
very political activities.
You're gonna get an infection if you lick my ass any harder. However, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones, if you take me back to Thoban.
With pleasure. Just free me, and get back the ownership title to my airship from the suite of the inn.
Shoot. Oh, go ahead. Alright, mate.
Come on, move your ass now.
Well done. We'll meet under the inn. It'll be quiet there.
We can't do a thing without the title of ownership. Like we're not leaving Wilderan anytime soon.
Watch out. The place is crawling with dwarves, and given your smell, they'll sniff you out in no time. What's more, I heard the dwarves talking outside the inn about something that could help you.
My smell? What the hell is wrong with my smell?
Something that can help me. Spy on. Okay then. Actually, I'm going to pass near the board to see the boat, just to see what's up with the alternative way, but I'm not going to do it probably. Talk to me, boys. You don't have anything to say about the boat, huh? Can I pass here unnoticed? Really? Don't tell me this is a dwarf, man. Oh, he's sniffing now. Oh boy. That's not good at all, man.
This is worse than I had too much ale last night.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
The skiff is here. No sign of a sailor to take me to Thoban. Let's see if I can get lucky and find somebody.
I need to go to the inn.
Nothing to report.
Oh boy. Goddamn dwarf is sniffing me. Oh boy.
What the hell is this?
Man, get off my ass. I don't wanna go through those rocks.
By my beard, you're well hit.
Okay. There's move now. Who the hell's on? Doesn't seem like anyone's on alert. There was someone here. Hello? Right, sand, very nice. Stairs. Need to go somewhere there to spy on whoever I need to spy. Something is very near here. Spy on dwarves? It's not a good idea, man. Talk to me. Come on, dwarfy guys. I cannot get anywhere closer to you, you know?
You're as stupid as an empty beer mug. Those humans were reaching for their money bags. Why tell them that they smell worse than the rotten carcass of an orc?
All these humans have noses. How can they survive for so long in such a stench?
Yes, but it was the perfect moment to sell our formula to those fools. Well, it's safe and sound, at least.
Don't worry, Guldog. It's safe and sound in my room.
What formula?
What's more, I didn't sleep all night with the snoring of the captain right beside me.
Maybe they're deaf as well as having no sense of smell.
They might sniff me around here, so I should be very careful. Right, I understand how the dwarf work now. They sniffed the last place I was before that. Steal the pants, find out about the bolt, steal. I can steal that. Which is their formula. I guess the formula doesn't make me stink, which would be very helpful, probably. Seeing me, but it seems I'm fine for now. Oof. That could have been very deadly for me.
What the?
Uh-oh. Well, maybe I shouldn't have closed that.
What the? Who could have done this?
Dwarf died from drinking, huh? Those guys.
Gotta get it out.
Yeah, he's completely shit-faced.
Nothing to report.
He'll help me to get to where I need to go later once he sobers up.
Impossible for these rookies to get through the reefs. That's
who is sleeping here? So?
A formula for an odor concealing potion.
Good.
Could be very useful for slipping under the noses of these damn dwarfs. Literally.
Okay. I guess it's something new to craft, so thankfully we got it. Need to steal the pass now. And the other objective is to put a drunk captain in the boat. Which is actually pretty close. But I wanna go with Ephraim. Because he's a bit more to a storytelling. I need to put him in the boat on foot. Well. Okay. Ephraim, you're down there. Well, I should probably kill those guys there. They won't see me actually. Wow. Is that the dead one? Seems dead. Go down here. Just came back this. Ephraim, where the fuck are you? Oh wow. Okay, boy.
Perfect. There's a chest we're loading for Thoban. Hide yourself inside, and I'll get you to your destination.
What? Another chest? It's becoming like a theme in this game.
Okay. One more thing to do, hide in the chest. Okay. How do we get there? This bucket? Oh boy. It's probably in the ship. Yep. All right, just go up then. Sounds not hard. Can I use the... I can use this rope, man. This actually might be easier than I thought. Geronimo? Any guards here? Should be able to do it. See, that's why I make this. I didn't manage to grab the ledge there. There's some guards here.
So, did you see the captain?
Yeah, he's locked up in the prison near the lighthouse. There's no chance they're gonna release him, so he says. And even if he does manage to get out of there, he lost the airship at cards last night.
He can't do a thing without the title of ownership. It looks like we're not about to leave Wilderan.
Don't count on that, boys. Should I stay or should I go? They're protecting the chest, huh? They just go upwards here.
What is that thing?
Oh, goddamn dwarf noticed me. And a captain here. That guy's sleeping, so I can just hide here, man. No problem. Sneaky son of a gun. We're back to Tobin?
Come to sunny Karingar. Visit its charming prison. Enjoy a stroll through its delightful torture gardens.
Yeah.
And learn new and unusual ways to die from its psycho high priestess. Thoban, I'm coming, baby.
Maybe you should become a tour guide.
Go easy on the chummy stuff. I haven't forgotten that you're involved in trafficking goblins.
Alright. Mission ended. Look at all those skill points that I'm going to use. 1,000. Wow. Styx hideout in Tobin. Home sweet home. Smell of freedom. It is now a few weeks that Styx has been back in Tobin and has resumed his daily activities, robbing and killing. He later also managed to flee Korengar, but was forced to abandon her airship there. The captain of the Carnage has managed to find Styx hideout, towards which our little green hero is heading. Perhaps she has come to pay her debt? It would be better for her. I think she wants something else now. Hope it's not sex.
Where is my amber?
My soldiers made off with the loot.
Okay.
Fucking deserters! Fucking quartz!
Put on a dress. The ends are always short of whores.
Arlok and Grabjack stiffed us. End of story.
Where are they?
Why? You want to question them?
I'm guessing that the amber is long gone. I'll start with some good old-fashioned revenge.
They've gone into smuggling in Thoban.
Perfect. For once, it's on my patch.
Okay. Guess I'm killing the people that stole our amber, huh? Sounds like another hard thing to do. Let's give it a token, some skills here before ending it. Ooh. Odorous vow. Hides personal smell for 3 minutes. That's pretty good. I feel like I might have missed 2 more recipes here. I'm not really sure, but it's nice to have those. Okay. This is a good one, flawless. Incorporeal invisibility sticks now incorporeal when he is visible and enemy attacks are without effect. Cool. Bubble of invisibility. The energy of course amplifies the power of invisibility during its use. Goblins under 2 meters away also become invisible. So we are going to have a goblin army, huh? Interesting. Other characters may invisible as sticks, contagious invisibility and bubble. Invisibility no longer make any noise during invisibility. It is thus possible to kill enemy violently without the slightest noise. Oh, that's good. Six can spray visibility with physical contact. Enemy being killed and corpse being carried turned invisible. Six is also invisible. However, the attacker is still visible. That could be useful to me, so I'm going to invest in it. I am not going to use this pure quartz on here yet. Right, Hildren? I like you when you're drunk.
Those two bastards made a deal with the Dark Elves behind my back. They have a stranglehold on quartz weapons and used it to take over leadership of the guild.
Well, it looks like heads are gonna roll. Hey, a new career opportunity is opening up for you, babe. And if you're a good girl and help the city dump all its quartz, I may even decide to forget part of your debt.
Styx, I would gladly give you my airship. But I had to leave it in Korengar. It's all I've got left.
The fuck am I gonna do with an airship? Find some valuable stuff that fits into a pocket. I'll take that off you gladly. And don't ever mention Korengar again. I've scratched that city off my vacation list.
One of these traitors is hanging around the Queen of Spades.
Well, we're going into the Queen of Spades by the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. And until next time, stay righteous.